Daffodils reproduce asexually, which means that they do not need to be cross-pollinated between themselves and another plant. But sometimes when you have a hybrid plant, it has been bred between two different ones. And the way that they do that is by hand pollinating between the two desired plants that you would like to get, and then collecting the seeds. The typical way that you will have daffodils reproduce in your garden bed is through bulb multiplication. So in this bunch here, you can see that these three are all from the same type, and they are all coming in from the same stemmed grouping, which means that the bulbs have reproduced and made more babies. But then sometimes you get little anomalies, like an all yellow one, that begin to pop up when you didn't plant any all yellow ones. And right beside that one, a primarily white one, when the only variety that you had planted was this kind of peachy two-toned one. And what has happened here is that the parent plant has made seeds, and you can tell if it is pollinated and producing seeds, the back of this will become quite nice and fat, and then the seeds have fallen and made new plants. This typically takes 3 years for mini daffodils and 5+ years for full-size daffodils. These ones are on their third year, so to say I was surprised when I saw yellow and white daffodils this year was quite the understatement, but they are really, really quite lovely. And in many ways, I almost like them more than the parent plants.